I'll be trying Frosted Mini Wheats Golden Honey flavor. Says made with golden honey. Whole grain wheat, sugar, honey, gelatin, natural flavor, and coloring. Definitely has a honey smell. Looks like a regular mini wheat, maybe the try a dry one here. Try one more. It was very strong on the smell. The taste is just a little different. Maybe the milk will help. Not as strong a honey taste as there is a smell. The honey flavor probably gets lost in the taste of the wheat. It's an okay flavor. The honey flavor is kind of a mild. I guess if you really want honey on your Frosted Mini Wheats, just buy plain old Frosted Mini Wheats and, you know, put some honey on it. So this is just okay.